I will sit down and we will speed up a little bit. Okay, Vangelis, are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay, then let's kick it. Today we are going to visit the most cool guy here. Vangelis is his name. He runs this water place just a little bit out of Kalamata, where one can rent and do all this kind of stuff.
Much fun.
Yeah.
Because we go fast, we laugh and fall in the water, everything. This toy don't go very fast, but turning around.
It's turning when you're on the water.
Yeah, in the water with the people, with six people. When I turn the boat, turning too.
And this one, Vangelis?
Yeah, this one is a big chair for six people. You are sitting like that with the boat. Like I go fast, very fast, and you feel the adrenaline to go very high.
Wow, right.
Then we have people who like the adrenaline with speed, like jet ski.
Yes.
Example.
Like me.
Oh, yeah, like you, okay. And there are some people who like water skiing.
Yeah.
Because okay, it's something different. It's a sport. You do everything alone.
Yeah.
And you every time you do, you progress.
Yeah.
That's why they are happy and come here to me, because I try to every time to help them to progress.
Dennis, tell me a little bit about yourself. You are a passionate sport person, right?
Okay. I have more than 20 years water sports.
Yes.
I start in Club Mediterranean here.
Yes.
In this region.
Yes.
And I was someplace like near to Athens in every island. And then I say I have to return to my town in Kalamata.
Yeah.
So now we are in Almiros Beach, so next of Kalamata.
And you started this business for your own?
Yeah.
And the season start here for you, Vangelis? You open from which, begin which month?
I start about May, middle of...
middle of May, yeah.
Yes. And I finish about middle of October.
Middle of October,
yeah,
okay.
If the weather is good, it will be good.
Yeah. And where are the most coming from? I mean, you have a majority from which countries?
The most is French.
Parlez-vous français?
Oui, je parle français.
Oh, yeah, bravo.
German, Holland, and English.
Vangelis, I want to ask you something. Do you like animals?
Yes, of course.
You do? You have animals? You have anything?
I have a dog, a Dalmatian.
A Dalmatian?
Yeah.
Oh, I grew up with them.
Really,
they
really
are fantastic.
Nice. I love it.
And how old is he?
He's 1 year.
Oh, it's a little one.
Yes, a little one, but it's big one.
Yeah. And what's his name or her?
Daphne.
Daphne.
Yes,
wow.
Very beautiful. Some days when I'm not very busy, I bring here to the beach.
Yeah.
And I like horses too.
Wow.
But okay, I have not, but in the winter, this winter, maybe I'll try, because I have a friend who have some
horses.
Yeah. And I tried.
Vangelis, I want to listen to a nice story. Please tell me something, whatever you want to tell us.
I like to tell everyone the life is only one, and we have to try to make better for everybody and for us. And find other places, find other people, meet other people, like that we can learn many, many things.
This was Vangelis, folks. When you come to Kalamata and you want to have fun, you want to enjoy the sea, you want to be active, don't forget to go to Vangelis. Thank you so much, my friend.
You're welcome.
Un petit peu.